Every time I was in prison, I had a lot of time to think. And do you know what I thought about? I thought of hate and justice. I thought about the past, about revenge and punishment, and how long it should last. I thought of all the families, like yours and mine alike, oppressed by wicked tyrants, and how God should strike them down. But pure, clean forgiveness is what my heart was told. The lesson I did not want to learn was the lesson of letting go.
How could you let them get away with what they done?
I wasn't going to let them get away with anything, but I didn't want them to destroy me.
I just don't want to feel anything anymore. It hurts so bad.
The more I sat in silence and built my inner God, the more I became a tyrant in the land of my own. But once I had decided to let my anger go, the love the tyrant stole from me came back and began to flow. Your clean forgiveness was what my heart was told. The lesson I did not want to learn was the lesson of letting go.